program.
Some Utah students got to watch their dream fly into space this week. Utah State University announced NASA launched a 43-foot-tall rocket on Sunday on board a new green thruster experiment created by USU students. NASA is testing whether the exhaust from the new thrusters will contaminate surfaces in space, like solar panels and optical sensors. The experiment spent 7 minutes in space.